My grandmother doesn't write often, so I knew this letter was important.
Dear Mary, I was so proud to hear how you saved those ancient plants from extinction. Actually, it is why I'm writing. I need your expertise. A rare plant, one which is very dear to me, is dying. It may sound strange, but the whole fate of our heritage park is dependent on this plant. Please, come to Moorland as quick as you can. I'll explain everything when you get here.
To think of Grandma after I save myself. Should be in the glove compartment, as usual. The only way out is up through this reinforced glass.
Give me your hand!
Are you okay? Better than the car, that's for sure. Pardon my manners. My name is Baruta, Master of Moorland Castle. And you are...
Mary? Why, how you've grown!
Well, you were always afraid of me when you were a little girl, weren't you? That flying monster which attacked you, he may still be around, hunting. We'd better hurry up and go to Baba. I mean your grandma, of course.
Dawn, the monster damaged the gate. I'll need your help with it. I've got this one. You take care of the other one.
Map could be useful, if only I had this unusual coin. Map could be useful, if only I had this unusual coin.
I've got this one. You take care of the other one. Well done. Let's meet with Baba.
It's my grandma's house. Oh no, that creature again. Ah! Leave my grandma alone. Grandma?
Get water! I can't contain the fire much longer! You put out the flames. Hurry, we need to check what happened to the boy. The boy is hurt. Your grandmother keeps the medicine in that chest at the back. Your grandmother keeps the medicine in that chest at the back.
Symbol.
Your grandmother keeps the medicine in that chest at the back.
I know that symbol.
Little girl, fell for the devil you know trick. Now I have what I came for. My plan can be put into action. I shall avenge all these years of pretending.
Are you okay? Wake up. Don't worry, Beruda has gone.
Are you Mary? Baba told me all about you. She said you're an expert with plants. Will you help us? My name is Lilacus. I help your granny run this place, but we call her Baba, you know. It appears that our sacred flower dying isn't the worst of our worries now.
First things first. Your hand doesn't look so good.
Yes, it hurts a lot. Baba keeps some healing herbs around the house.
Healing balm recipe. That's what we need. The Slavic Heritage Park. That's where my grandma lives. Map could be useful, if only I had this unusual coin. I've seen these symbols somewhere before. I remember that coin machine from my childhood. Unfortunately, it's broken now. I remember that coin machine from my childhood. That should disinfect and heal the wound. Well done.
The moth carried her across the lake. That's where Baruta's castle is. And now that he has stolen the fern flower, he can... Oops. I'm not allowed to speak about it. Oh no! The fern dust is wearing off! I gotta go! Hidden passage. That's new.
You found us, huh? We are mythological creatures from old Slavic tales. Simply put, the fern dust makes us look human. I trust you, but the others don't know you yet. They're scared of people. We trust your grandmother only. Give me your bracelet for a second. When they see it, they will calm down. Your bracelet. Can I have it for a moment? Guys, this is Mary, Baba's granddaughter. Only Baba knows where the fern flower grows and how to prepare the fern dust. What should we do? Perhaps Leshy can help us.
He's an old and wise guardian of the forest. He lives on the other side of the lake. You can get into the shore through that door. You'll need this. Leshy is smart. He'll know a way to deal with Baruda.
Fern dust protects us. It will be restored, thanks to you. Moth works with Baruda, two evil creatures at large. What? I'm so scared. Help us. I'm so scared. Help us.
I always said this park won't last forever. Without Baba, we are doomed. We won't last long now. Doomed, I tell you.
I'm so scared. Help us! You are wise and kind. You'll find Fernflower. It'll be all right.
Ferry to the castle? Is it a way to get there and save Granny? Ferry to the castle? Is it a way to get there and save Granny?
A human? Oh no!
Huh?
On top of everything else, now the humans have found us! Ah, you're Mary! You will help us! As you see, I'm stuck in this net. I'll be grateful for, you know, some help. Sorry, I'm trapped in this net. Can you help me? Sorry, I'm trapped in this net. Can you help me? Thank you so much! Watch out for the moth!
Than under a rug. Thank you.
Just look at that ore. Give it to me. We're master woodcarvers. Just give us the ore, and we'll restore it to its full. It'll be ready in no time. Just swing by in a minute.
Scared. Help us!
Leshy is smart. He'll know a way to deal with Baruda.
Time ago, Slavic creatures and humans lived together as neighbors. Some humans could see the magic creatures, others couldn't, but nobody denied their existence. It was a common truth that some creatures punished people for their misdeeds. And others aided them in their everyday lives. Magic grew weaker. The new order brought terror for the mythic creatures, as they required human faith to exist.
Don't cooperate, I'll go after your granddaughter, and then you'll both be sorry. Think about that!
I'm so scared. Help us!
Thank you.
I'm so scared. Help us. I'm so scared. Help us. I'm so scared. Help us! Works with Baruta, two evil creatures at large. What do we do? What do we do?
Leshy is smart. He'll know a way to deal with Baruta.
The boat is repaired. Let's test if it's unsinkable. It works! Great, now the oar.
Here you go. Not only it's repaired, we've also embellished it a bit. I'll show you the way. You don't know the forest.
What is that?
No! It's the moth again!
Supposed to capture her too, you fool!
The bracelet will have to do. And we have to lock him up. He's too smart.
My mission ends here. I can't help you on dry land. Go and meet Leshy. He lives in the forest. He's a friend of your grandma. He will know what to do. I picked up your stuff that you dropped in the water. Good luck.
This place is off the tourist track. I've never been here. It looks abandoned, but peaceful.
This place is off the tourist track. I've never been here. It looks abandoned, but peaceful.
Hello, Mary. When we met last time, you weren't even a meter tall.
Baruta kidnapped my grandma. Please help me find her.
This surprises even me. The situation's bad, but we still have time to do something. Let's go to the terrace and see what we can find with my telescope. Come here, Mary, and gaze through the telescope. Lilacus and your grandma are being held in the castle. To get there, you'll need to defeat the moth. Find the oldest tree in the forest. You must cut a pine cone from it with a special ancient sickle. Put the pot. pine cone in this sacred fire, you will find the answers you seek.
Thank you. Thank you.
Moth once defeated Lightubber. He might be able to help. The fire has spoken. You need to go to Tubber, and he will help you tame the moth. Take this key. In the box, you'll find the horn that opens the way out of my part of the forest. Go, save your grandma. The forest will be forever grateful.
Back on the tourist path. I remember this ravine. It goes straight to the castle.
Hello. I've heard that you want to tame the moth. I know a thing or two about that. Well, I used to. But you see, I'm not so well lately. In fact, my back aches. My limbs are numb. I need a special rejuvenating bath. Can you help me prepare it? You'll find the recipe in the bathroom. Please, be swift. The pain is killing me.
House inside a giant tree. Must be Leshy's house.